In this pandemic, we all have forgotten one thing to do, and that is to smile and laugh. So let's go back to our olden days and laugh and smile once again. Now thinking about this, I remember of the story of the forgetful man. We all are weird. We all have something different from us. And this man also had. He was a bit forgetful. He used to forget many things. One day he was searching for his specs. Morning newspaper came and he did not read it. He was asking everyone, "Where is my specs? Where is my specs?" And he was ransacking the whole house. And he couldn't find. Now what happened? His wife said, "Are specs is on your head." He kept the specs on his head and then he was searching. Where is my specs? Where is my specs? Now this is the very forgetful man. Next comes the man from Arabia. He was another fellow. Now what he used to do, he did not have that good reputation. So he asked his friend, "Can you give me some beautiful phrases?" And his friend also gave very beautiful phrases. Now what this man did, he was going to a birthday party. And he had learned very beautiful phrase. "May you have 100 days as this." Now he went on his path. And he came across a funeral procession. He thought, "Let me take some respect from here." He went to the people and said, "May you have 100 days of this." He was wet, black and blue. Now he learned one more beautiful phrase from them. And he went to their birthday party and said, "Heartfelt condolences." He was again beaten over there. Now he learned one more beautiful phrase. And then he went to a monk. Now to the monks he said, "Good health and many children." This time he was lucky to have escaped unharmed because monks usually do not harm. Now he was beaten black and blue by a farmer for his one inappropriate phrase. Now farmer taught him one very beautiful phrase. He is a farmer. He would want always a good harvest. So he taught him, "Say that those tiny grains under your eyes should grow as big as a pomegranate tree." He meant that grains as a seeds. And so he said to this man. This fellow went to the king's palace. Now the princess, he wanted to earn some respect more. He wanted to be better in the full country. He went to the princess and said, "Most tiny grains under your eyes should grow as big as a pomegranate tree." Princess's face was full of red dots which she wanted to remove. Princess got so angry that she threw him into the prison, and that man is still in the prison only and repeating his inappropriate phrases. Now I'm sharing the last story with you, and this story is about two friends. One friend went to the bazaar and bought some potato, tomato and all vegetables and fruits. He was returning with a very big shopper along with this. Now his friend called him out, "Where from are you coming?" Now this man said, "You can see vegetables, fruits in my big shopper. Should I go to play cricket with these?"